rent is late again. You don't pay up till the end of the week. You better have your things already packed up. Last chance.
Yeah. I'm trying. I'm not sure how long I'll stay here. I don't need most of it anyway. I'm broke anyway. No point in going out. Well, wouldn't have worked out anyway. Battery. Maybe it's not empty. It's disgusting, but I like cold pizza. I wonder what life would have been like if I had stayed in the army. Well, probably better than living like this. Another battery. I guess I'll have to find a job where I don't need a car. I forgot to finish this. It'll have to wait. I could pawn it off, but it's the last thing I have left of him. I found this yesterday in front of my door. Can you find us? $1,000 for every participant. Well, I'm still not sure if this is some kind of joke, but man, the money would be nice. Looks like some kind of puzzle box. Shouldn't be too hard for me. It seems stuck. Well, that sounded like something happened. I need something like a key here. I can see a piece of paper. Well, that sounded like something happened. It seems stuck. A translucent disc with some kind of symbol in the middle. Something flat needs to be inserted here. Well, that sounded like something happened. It seems stuck. There's a strange key hidden in there. First, I need to put in some batteries. It seems stuck. seems stuck. Something came out of the cube. It's ringing. Must be a hint. Penrose Street. Wait, that's right around the corner. Should be easy to find. Guess I'll go look for another hint. What am I even doing? Well, maybe one day, but it's out of my league right now. I should just look for another job. What am I even doing? It's probably some kind of scam, right? Maybe I'll find something in that back alley. Oh, is that a phone ringing? That must be it. A phone booth? That's new. What now, Liam? Two. Zero. Zero. Seven. Two. Three, two, seven, eight, four, one, two, 7. 1. 8. Easy. Okay. This is slowly getting interesting. Nice bass. Sounds like my kind of nightclub. Prison cells? Let's hope they don't lock me up. One last test. Okay. Interesting. It seems to have multiple segments. I should press the button first.
Press the button to start.
Just another puzzle to lure me in. There's no use solving it now. No turning back now. I'll get to the bottom of this. I guess the power is out. I should try to turn the power on. I should try to turn the power on. I should try to turn the power on. That must be the generator. but it's not working. Ugh, one of these things is broken. Now I just need to find a replacement. This looks almost this one seems broken. Also broken. Ugh, another broken one. Nope, useless. Oh, they're all broken. Oh, this one looks good. Perfect. An exit over there. Why would I touch that again? I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? I don't think I need them. Did I kill all these people? I really did all of this. Making me believe I murdered my family is bad enough. But I killed all those people in here. They were real. Locked. It looks like I need an ID card to get out of here. Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. resetting imprinted memories, blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller. Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. Oh, my head. Focus. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. Doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. A disk drive. Why would I do this again? Just to trick myself into thinking I have a family? De-imprinting. Oh, this might be what I need. I know what I'm doing. Not sure I know what to do here.
This is bad. Oh, it's getting worse. Oh. I think I need to hurry. Please let this fucking work! Oh!
So, this will leave only my original memory intact? Guess I've got nothing left to lose. Is this the machine? I'm so sorry, Martha and Dory. You may not be real, but I am. I'm not sure why, but I want my own life back. I just removed the fake memories, but I can't remember anything about them. But what now? Oh, I still killed all these people. Let me just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again.